The University of Vermont today released its final investigative report into the conduct of the wife of the school's former president. UVM trustees say Rachel Kahn Fogel broke no law nor violated any school policy, but some say things need to change from this point forward. News Channel 5's Stuart Ledbetter is in our Vermont newsroom tonight. Good evening, Stuart.
Well, David, in fact, that was what the board chairman told us this afternoon. No policy violation because, in fact, there is no policy at all, right now anyway, defining the role or the authority of the president's spouse at UVM.
Investigators found Rachel Kahn Fogel, wife of former President Dan Fogel, who resigned 10 days ago, broke no law or school policy in her work with the school development office in recent years. But the report released by UVM trustees Wednesday suggested her romantic liaison with Michael Schultz, a fundraiser with whom she often associated, did not help morale.
You know, we've got to demand better of ourselves all the time.
The board ordered a clear policy defining the role of the UVM president's spouse. There has been none before. They said auditors had found no school funds had been misspent by the Fogels. But the situation between Mrs. Fogel and the official went on too long, with trustee oversight lacking. The board said it would try to ensure nothing like this happens again.
And to ensure that, you know, we're being the best employer that we can be, that there are the right channels and avenues for someone to report issues, even at the highest level.
Trustees also addressed sharp criticism over the severance package they gave the Fogels, 17 months full salary and benefits.
I don't think it was the right thing to do at a time when Vermonters are struggling to pay the tuition at the University of Vermont.
I understand the criticism. It's a lot of money. Remember, I grew up in Vermont, too. I get this. But it's a lot of money. But that's the salaries that are earned by like presidents around the country.
UVM simply must pay competitively, the board said, though they did order annual reviews of executive compensation going forward.
I'd like to believe that we're moving on after today.
So the Fogels begin an extended leave from UVM. We also learned today of the deal given Michael Schultz, that development official linked to Mrs. Fogel. He agreed to resign, receiving full salary and benefits through the end of next year and college tuition for his kids. A deal the board hopes will avoid litigation. David?